This is bee pollen. Bees eat this stuff and, well, now I'm eating it too. If you want to try bee pollen, you can go to a health food store or otherwise hit up a smoothie or acai bowl spot and see if they have it as a topping. I grew up with my grandparents feeding us bee pollen. I used to snack on this by the spoonful. Apparently, it's got a lot of health benefits, but to be honest, I'm just eating it because I like the taste. And probably nostalgia. Good bee pollen can be mellow and sweet, kind of like a muted honey flavor. When you bite into it, it kind of turns powdery in your mouth. And yeah, this stuff is not cheap. I can get a small bottle for like $20 and I can run through it within a few days if I really wanted to. But it reminds me of being a kid again, so I don't mind splurging on it. So have you ever tried bee pollen? What do you use it on? Or do you just eat it on its own like I do?